Yes, good morning students. In last class we have discussed about time division multiplexing. In time division multiplexing we have discussed about two types of time division multiplexing schemes. One is synchronous time division multiplexing, the second one is statistical time division multiplexing. Okay, in that we have left one topic, gave you a task to know about synchronization bits. Okay, I will clear you that one. See here in the screen, you are seeing the frame synchronizing. Here the pattern of synchronization pattern is 101. Why we are, this is the frame 1, that is the size of the frame is 3, then it is time slot for A1, this is time slot for B1, this is time slot for C1. Then what is 1 here, what is 0, and what is 1 here? Why we are maintaining synchronization bit? Okay, we know about synchronization. See here, in the previous topic we have discussed about synchronization here. At the demultiplexer switch and multiplexer switch, these needs to be rotated in different directions. One may rotate in anti-clockwise direction, other may rotate in anti-clockwise direction. Okay, if these two switches are not synchronized, then frame 1 bits may be goes into frame 2, frame 2 bits may goes into frame 3. So bits may be interfered and overlapped from one frame to another frame. So that is what they mentioned here. This synchronization is simple in frequency division multiplexing. Why? Because Rajesh, I will let you know if you raised your hand, right? I will let you know if you have any doubt after the class. In frequency division multiplexing, it is easy. Why? Because here in that scheme, the frequency bands are allocated to the channels. The frequency bands are allocated to the channels. Here in the time division multiplexing, it is very tough task to maintain the synchronization. For that reason, what they maintain is, see here this point, for this reason, one or more synchronization bits are usually added at the beginning of each frame. See, this is the beginning of the frame. Here the bit added is 1. Here the beginning of the frame added 0. Here 1. This is the synchronization pattern is 101. Why these are added? These are called as framing bits. These synchronization pattern bits are called framing bits. See, for this pattern or these bits from frame to frame, okay, it allows the demultiplexer to synchronize with the incoming stream. This is the demultiplexer. This is the demultiplexer. Allows the demultiplexer to synchronize with the incoming stream so that it can separate the time slots accurately. Okay, it can allocate the time slots accurately. Okay, in most of the cases, the synchronization information consists of 1 bit per frame. Already we mentioned only 1 bit per frame, alternating between 0 and 1. So the synchronization pattern bits are 1s and 0s, alternates. Andukani ikkada em chesanante, I kept an alternates 101. Next it em untadi 0 untadi, it em untadi 0 untadi. Okay, this is called as frame synchronizing. This is called as frame synchronizing. This is all about a time division multiplexing. I will repeat you one second what so far we have discussed in time division multiplexing. We have discussed about what is time division multiplexing, how the time slots are divided. These are two kinds. One is synchronous. In the synchronous, the key point we need to remember is, even though the station is transmitted or not, still we can allocate a time slot in the frame. Okay, this is the key point in the synchronous time division multiplexing. Coming to the next one, interleaving. This interleaving concepts mainly deals with the synchronization. Here we are maintaining two switches, one at multiplexer side, other at demultiplexer side. These needs to be rotated in different directions and with the same speed. Then only the synchronization will be possible from sender to receiver. After that, we have discussed about what are empty slots. And in the data rate management, we have discussed about what is multi-level multiplexing, multiple slot multiplexing, pulse stuffing. After that, frame synchronizing. And lastly, we discussed about the last topic, statistical time division multiplexing. The main difference between synchronous time division multiplexing and the statistic time division multiplexing is, in this scheme, if a station doesn't transmit data, then we cannot allocate a time slot in the frame. See here the difference. Here, in this time interval, only three stations are transmitting the data. Then we also kept three, A1, B1, D1. Sorry, this is the synchronous A1, B1, D1. I told you what is small A, what is small B, what is small D. These are synchronization bits. These, for A1, A is the synchronization bit. For B1, B. For D1, D. These are synchronization bits. Okay. This is about time division multiplexing. Okay. The last topic in this unit is code division multiplexing. Okay. See, this is very, very important and easy one. Code division multiple access. This is also called as code division multiple access, CDMA. Here, see, I hope you are seeing the diagram. See, this is the cursor. Are you able to see the cursor? Okay, here we have four stations. Station one, see my cursor point. Station one, station two, station three, and station four. We are having four stations. Nothing but we are giving four inputs. Okay, these needs to be used common channel. Okay, this is the common channel which is using by four stations. Station 1 transmitting the data D1. Remember, station 1 transmitting data D1, station 2 transmitting data D2. Similarly, for 3, D3, for 4, D4. These are the datas. Okay. Here, assume that this is the assumed data to be transmitted by the station. See my cursor point. D1 transmitting bit 1. D2 transmitting bit 0, D3 transmitting 1, D4 transmitting 1. Okay, finally D1, D2, D3, D4, 1, 0, 1, 1. Here 1 is represented as positive voltage, 0 is represented as negative voltage. I told you in previous class. So 1 resembles plus 1, 0 resembles minus 1. You remember this one. 1 resembles plus 1 positive voltage, 0 resembles minus 1 negative voltage. Okay. See, the data, this is the common data in the channel. Then what is C1? See, D1, we know about D1. D1 is the data. Then what is C1? The data is not sent alone. The data is sent along with the code. The data is sent along with the code. For each station, we have a code. That is, for station 1, it is C1. Station 2, it is C2. Station 3, it is C3. For station 4, it is C4. Okay, as of now, we got an information. D1, C1 is station 1. D2, C2, D3, C3, D4, C4. D means data, C means code. in the common channel, all data transmitted together, right? All data will be transmitted together, right? Here, this is how the data will be in the common channel. D1 into C1. This is station 1's data. Okay. Data 1 is multiplied with code. Okay. D1 into C1 plus D2 into C2 plus D3 into C3 plus D4 into C4. This is the data to be transmitted in the common channel. Okay. This common channel is shared among the four users, that is D, that is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay. Here, see. What is C1, C2, C3 values? What is the code values? We need to know the code values. This is the station 1 code value, that is C1, C2, C3, and C4. C1 means for station 1, C2 station 2, C3 station 3, C4 station 4. See, here this is plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. This is for D1, for station 1's code. See how it will be converted. As I told you, D1 into C1. D1 into C1. What is D1 here? 1. What is D1? D1 means 1. 1 means plus 1. We need to multiply plus 1. We need to multiply plus 1 along with the chip sequence. Along with the chip sequence. Chip sequence is nothing but code sequences. Okay. Next, for C2, it is plus 1, minus 1, plus 1, minus 1. Like that. These are the codes. Okay. See here how D1 and C1 are combined. Right side. See my cursor point. D1 into C1. Common channel lo data code to combine I transmit out. D1, C1 to combine out. D1 ante we know it is plus 1. C1 ante we know it is what is it? Plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. See. Plus 1 into plus 1 plus 1. 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 This is the D1 into C1. Next, D2 into C2. What is D2? D2 is 0. 0 means minus 1. So, minus 1 into what is C2? Plus 1, minus 1, plus 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into plus 1? Minus 1 into plus 1? Minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1, plus 1. Minus 1 into plus 1, minus 1. Minus 1 into minus 1 plus 1. Like that, we have calculated for D3, the value is 1. 1 means plus 1. For D4, the value is 1 plus 1. D3 is multiplied with C3. D4 is multiplied with C4. We get a sequence. Okay, what is this? D1 into C1, D2 into C2, D3 into C3, D4 into C4. This is what they are combined. These data are combined together and transmitted over the common channel. D1, C1 plus D2, C2 plus D3, C3 plus D4, C4. Okay. See, this is how the common channel. In front of my box only. See this one in the box. Plus 1, plus 1, plus 1, plus 1. This common channel lo transmit, combine I transmit out narmata. Okay. Now, just see for an example, all we are using mobile phones. Just I will tell you the general example. All we are using mobile phones. Mobile phones uses the transmission medium as air, wireless transmission medium. Okay. All we are sitting together are at different places using mobile phones, and we are dialing to someone and calling to someone. All data in the air. I am calling someone, you are calling to someone, you get call from someone, etc. All data in the air is combined. And meer evarkaithe call chesaro, vaalake mee call vellali. ఓకే నా కాలు మీ కాలు ఎయిర్ లో మొత్తం కంబైన్ అయి ఉంటుంది. ఎలా సపరేట్ అవుతుంది? ఇప్పుడు నేను చేసిన కాలు ఏ, నేను ఏ బి కాల్ చేశాను, అట్లా సమ్ సో మెనీ యూజర్స్ కాల్ చేసి ఉంటారు. బట్ ఎవరికైతే డెస్టినేషన్ కాల్ చేశానో వాళ్ళకే వెళ్ళాలి. ఓకేనా? ఎలా వెళ్తుంది అండి? దట్ ఈస్ ద కోడ్ డివిజన్ మల్టిపుల్ యాక్సెస్. సి హౌ దిస్ ఈస్ ద ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఇన్ ద కామన్ ఛానల్. ఓకే, ఈ కామన్ ఛానల్లో ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ నుంచి రిసీవింగ్ సైడ్ కి వెళ్తుంది కదా, ఈ కామన్ ఛానల్ రిసీవింగ్ సైడ్ కి వెళ్తుంది అన్నమాట. సపోజ్ ఎట్ ద రిసీవర్ అండ్ వీ నీడ్ టు గెట్ ద D1's డేటా. We need to get the D1's data. How we will get D1's data? Anyone unmute yourself and let me know. You can allow yourself to unmute and let me know. The green colored point, this is the receiving side. This is the receiving side. Suppose I need D1's information at the receiving side. కానీ కామన్ ఛానల్లో ఇదంతా ఉంది కదా, దీని నుంచి నేను D1 రావాలి నాకు. హౌ వీ విల్ గెట్ D1's డేటా? D1, వాట్ ఇస్ D1's డేటా? వన్ ఈస్ ద D1's డేటా, రైట్? వన్ ఈస్ D1's డేటా. హౌ ఐ విల్ గెట్ D1's డేటా? Anyone got an idea? Students, you can allow yourself to unmute. You can unmute yourself and let me know. Anyone got an idea? Let me know whether I am audible to you. Anyone? Students? Let me know whether I am audible to you or not. Able to speak by unmute yourself. Let me know whether I am audible to you or not.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, please respond. Anyone got an idea? Okay, I will let you know. This is receiving side, right? What is this? This is D1 into C1 plus D2 into C2, D3 into C3, D4 into C4. From this, I need C1's data. From this, I need D1's data. Then what I need to do? This all information is multiplied with, all this information is multiplied with C1. I will get D1's data. I multiplied with C2, I get D2's data. Multiplied with C3, D3's data I will get. Multiplied with C4, I will get D4's data. Let's see an example. This is multiplied with D2. What is this? Plus 1 minus 1 plus 1 minus 1. Here it is C2, right? C2 తోటి దీన్ని మల్టిప్లై చేయండి ఒకసారి. Plus 1 into plus 1, plus 1, plus 1 into minus 1, minus 1, plus 1 into plus 1, plus 1, plus 1 into minus 1, minus 1, plus. మళ్ళీ దీంతోటి మల్టిప్లై చేయండి, దీంతోటి మల్టిప్లై చేయండి, నెక్స్ట్ దీంతోటి మల్టిప్లై చేయండి. అన్ని సెట్స్ తోటి మల్టిప్లై చేసిన తర్వాత వాట్ వీ గాట్? మైనస్ 4 వీ గాట్. ఎంత వచ్చింది ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్? మైనస్ 4. మైనస్ 4 వచ్చింది కాబట్టి మీరు నేను D2 కు చేశాను, మీరు ఇంకొక దాన్ని చేసుకోవచ్చు. నేను ఐ డన్ దిస్ ఫర్ D2. యూ కెన్ ప్రాక్టీస్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్. ఐ విల్ సెండ్ దిస్ ఫోటోగ్రాఫ్ ఇన్ ద వాట్సాప్. యూ కెన్ డూ ఫర్ D1, యూ కెన్ డూ ఫర్ అనదర్ వన్, ఎట్సెట్రా. ఓకే, సీ హియర్, మైనస్ 4 యాజ్ ఎ రిజల్ట్ ఐ గాట్ మైనస్ 4. దెన్ వాట్ ఈస్ డివైడెడ్ బై 4? We have 4 stations, right? We have 4 stations. So we need to divide it by 4. Minus 4 by 4, result we get minus 1. Minus 1 means it is a negative signal. Minus 1 resembles 0. 0 is the data which is transmitted by D2. Okay. Hope you understand. I am repeating once again about CDMA. Here, we are taking in this example, four stations are transmitting the data. The data is D1, D2, D3, D4 respectively. The data not sent along, the data is not sent alone. The data is sent along with the code. That is for D1, we are using code C1, for D2, C2, for D3, C3, for D4, it is C4. And this is the common channel shared among the four stations. In that common channel, this is station 1's data, D1 into C1. That is added with D2, C2, D3, C3, D4 and C4. Okay? This data is transmitted. Here we have given the orthogonal sequences. The meaning of orthogonal sequences means if we multiply plus 1 with plus 1, we get plus 1. We get with plus 1 into minus 1, you get minus 1. Okay? Next one. This is the chip sequences we have C1, C2, C3, C4. Like data elaithe icharo, manaki codes koda icharandi. Each station data ni a station code toti multiply cheyali. Pampichetappudu D1 into C1 plus D2 into C2 and so on. Okay. Ikkada station 1 data D1 equal to 1 means it is plus 1. D2 is 0, 0 ante minus 1, D3 means 1 means plus 1, D4 1 means plus 1. Here we got chip sequences and data. In the common channel, we need to multiply D1 into C1. D1 is plus 1, this is multiplied with chip sequence. Similarly, for D2 into C2, D3 into C3, D4 into C4. We got some sequences here. All these sequences are combined in the common channel and transmitted to the receiving side. At the receiving side, we need to extract the D1's data. We need to extract D2's data. The data combined in the D1 plus D2 plus D3 plus D4 ayundi. Deentlo nunchi a station data naithe nen extract cheskovalo. Okay, we need to multiply with that station codes. Our station code toti multiply cheyali. Here I have taken example of this sequence is multiplied with C2 code 2 toti multiply chesthe, as a result I got minus 4 ante entante ikkada mana 4 stations use chesam kabatti we need to divide it by 4. The result is -1. -1 means it is 0. Just you do for other stations also. You do for other stations. You can multiply with C1. If you multiply with C1, you will get the result 1. Okay. Mita stations kuda transmit cheyandi. Example lo only oka station ki transmit chese saripothundi. Okay, in this unit only one topic is left, that is Fourier analysis, that I will explain while we come back for offline classes. Why? Because it is having mathematical calculations. Okay, hope you understand. This is very, very important in the examination point of view also. Code division, multiple access. Code division, multiple access. Here in the common channel, all data is combined. Okay. Now let's